your name, emotional. I don't think they heard you, man, emotional. Who's the best rapper around, emotional. Who's the new killer in town, emotional.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Emotional, and I'm back for another video. Today I seen this vid or song was on my timeline, and it's called Lil Nas Old Town Road Remix featuring Billy Ray Cyrus.
Are you serious?
Billy Ray Cyrus, really? So I'm interested in seeing how this song sounds, because I have never actually sat down and really listened to Billy Ray Cyrus. I knew who he was, I just did not expect this type of song to ever come out, or this type of song for him to ever even feature on. So I'm interested in seeing how this song comes out. Also, I want to shout out to everybody who just recently subscribed. Welcome to the sexy. We are the best looking family on the tube that ever was, there ever will be. There's never a better looking family than us. I probably think, oh, it don't matter. It only takes one of us to bring a premium level of sexy to a room. You know what I'm saying? And remember, we are the best looking family on the tube. All right, let's get into it.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. Ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on the horse. You can whip your Porsche. I've been in a valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie, boy riding in boobies. Cowboy hat.
This song hella funny, but it's catchy at the same time. Why this is hella funny, cuz this beat is so catchy though. Okay, I peeped the drip.
Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got my burro, man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't go.
Alright, y'all, that's the end of that video. That mug hit! That mug hit! That mug is so fire, bruh. That mug, okay, Lil Nas, Billy Ray, that mug hit! Billy Ray came in and cooked, but that boy Lil Nas held it down. That boy was. That mug is a straight hit, cuz. That mug hit. That mug is fire, bruh. That mug is so funny, but it's catchy and it's hard at the same time. That's a W right there. That mug is hard, bruh. I don't got nothing else to say, bruh. It was entertaining. It was dope. Billy Ray added that country swag to it. And I'm like, this, he came in and he did his thing. I ain't gonna hold you. He did his thing on that mug. They both did their thing for real, for real. That mug is like, I don't. It's like it just hits your ear, especially when that bass come in after like when the beat drop. It's just like, I want to know what inspired this song though. I want to know what inspired this song, because this song like. And it's number one on trend, so I'm like, this mug is catchy as hell, bro. This mug is hard. So, good job, Lil Nas, or I hope it's Nas or it's Naz. I hope I ain't say it wrong. But that mug is a vibe. That mug hit. But like I always say, if y'all want to continue this vibe, like, comment, and subscribe. Turn them post notifications on. I'm Emotional, and I am gone. Gonna continue to listen to this song.
On my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God.